On February 8th, 1986, Spud Webb, one of the shortest players in NBA history at 5 foot 7 inches, won the NBA slam dunk contest. And did you know he actually beat his Atlanta Hawks teammate and 1985 dunk champion, the 6 foot 8 Dominique Wilkins?